Ya! Ha! Ya! 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 There! Ya! 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 Ha! Ya! Aha! Ya! Ha! Ya! Ha! Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Ha.
Claw my way past, then rescue my friends.
Yeah!
No way! I get it now. After this, Pinocchio and Jiminy's world gets dragged into darkness. And they end up cast into the sea between worlds, along with Monstro. And then, they end up in Traverse Town and the belly of the whale. That's when we meet for real. It's like Master Yen Sid said. I'm in the dream Pinocchio's world is dreaming. And that world will never be right again until it wakes from sleep.
Okay.
He'll be just fine as long as Riku's with him.
Huh? You don't think? No! Master Yen said!
Look! It's a raven!
Oh!
That raven is Maleficent's.
What's he got?
Why, that's Minnie's.
Well?
Huh?
Gorge! What's it say?
It's from Maleficent. She's kidnapped Minnie.
She took Queen Minnie!
The letter says for me to return to Disney Castle, or else.
Mickey, there is no time to waste.
Okay, you fellas stay here.
King Mickey, we're going with you!
Gosh, I guess you're right, pals. We friends need to stick together. Mastery and Cid, we'll be back!
The timing is too perfect. Too calculated. Maleficent must sense a change in the forces of darkness. A change like Xehanort.